Even the Master Chief himself couldn't wait to get hold of a copy of Halo 4, but ahead of the launch, Xbox 360 had a publicity trick up its sleeve. The Halo 4 glyph symbol flew over London, dominating the city's nighttime skyline. First, it soared over the O2 and then made its way down the River Thames towards Tower Bridge. The glyph, which features in the game, weighed over 3 tons and measured 50 feet in diameter, making it one of the largest and brightest man-made structures to ever fly over a capital city. Following the dramatic display, fans who had been queuing up for hours finally got their hands on a copy of the game.